Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
MJ, hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'll call every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
Finally, now I can get in close.
I can damage him if I web the transformer. Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
It's a feud! Thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, have I misread this relationship.
Now, my chance.
Spider-Man! I must break you.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure.
He doesn't stand a chance.
But I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. One to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One? Too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Why don't you perform my challenges and cause you're still holding back?
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here, I thought you were learning. Oh, you were fast. You can take this seriously, or you can die. That one made an impact.
Keep stealing my moves and I'll sue you for copyright infringement.
Soon only one of us will be using them.
Is that a photogenic energy sword? Stop trying to kill me so I can geek out!
Present for you. You slow or just stupid? Mine is more powerful than yours. Heard a lot about you, didn't hear you were a coward.
Didn't anyone teach you plagiarism is wrong?
Oh, that's pathetic.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah. Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size.
We could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Wolf. All of life means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't score? Beg him to give up?
That is exactly what I thought.
Aw, like an old married couple, you two!
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and Houston Corp's for a blanket. Hey.
Sergeant, please! You embarrassed yourself!
If a little unstuck with a moron like you!
Come here, and I'll fix that! Sergeant, control yourself!
Get me out of here!
Be a man, Sergeant! Free your kidding, you idiot! Get him! Talk now, help, Brock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no friends. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Aesthetic Gargan. I will squash bug myself.
Could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that! Come here, pal. I will teach you to throw real punch!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks! Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Here is me! Along came Spice. I sat down beside him, then crushed his tiny body to bits.
That's so good!
I want only freedom, pal. How can this be bad thing?
How freedom I can dig! Endangering all of New York to get freedom? Not so much.
Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Thank you. Osborn being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
What are you...
a disappointment. Parker. You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen. You knew? I won't let you win. This means too much to me! Not more than it means to me! Peter,
then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this!
To change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
You as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going?